Hello, everyone. I'm Tobias Higbie. I'm the chair of the UCLA Labor Studies Program and the associate director of the Institute for Research on Labor and Employment. Welcome to our class of 2021 virtual commencement. Before we begin our program, I'd like to acknowledge that the Labor Studies Program, the Labor Institute, and everything we do at UCLA takes place on the traditional, ancestral, and unceded territory of the Gabrielino and Tongva peoples. And now it is my distinct honor to welcome you, the Labor Studies class of 2021. You're part of a long tradition of scholars and organizers who seek not only to understand the world, but also to change it for the better. The graduates of our program are working today in unions and community organizations, in government offices and policy think tanks, as educators and community leaders, and you join them. As you join others in a movement that pushes relentlessly to expand the limits of social justice, that challenges us to be our better selves, a better nation, and a better world. And you have struggled these past 15 months during the pandemic in ways that few others have experienced. And so, I have a recommendation for students and for staff and faculty. It's time to take a break. Flowers are blooming, beaches and mountains are calling. It's time to rest and to renew. There will be new struggles soon enough, and I look forward to seeing you all in action as we march together into the future. Now it's my pleasure to introduce the director of the Institute for Research on Labor and Employment, Abel Valenzuela.
Thank you, Tobias. I appreciate and thank you for all that you do for labor studies. I also thank all of the staff and faculty of labor studies. Your contributions this past year have been unshakable and key to making our program better in this challenging year. Finally, I of course wish to salute and congratulate all of our graduates. Your hard work, efforts to complete your degree in the face of a global pandemic and domestic craziness, including escalating racial hate, a made-for-TV and violent insurrection, and a national election that put into doubt the strength of our democracy and enhanced, for many of us, the need to protect, to enhance, and to engage it to better work for all of us. You not only survived this onslaught, but you thrived. You made the best of what was before you, and you are now marching with a degree in labor studies, with knowledge, with tools, and with empowerment firmly etched in your outlook and ensconced, I hope, in action-oriented practices aimed at social justice and equity. These are very, very important tools to guide you forward in your post-UCLA journey. Please keep in touch and share with us your accomplishments, and know that you will always have a special home in labor studies. Know also that as difficult as things are and will remain, you are equipped with the know-how and armed to engage in meaningful change. Do this not only for you, but for your families, your communities, and for the countless workers and other lives who perished this year amidst so much turmoil and sickness. You matter, your work matters, and your contributions can and will make a difference. Move forward and make good trouble. Bienvenidos a todos y a todas desde Los Ángeles y de mi pequeña casa en Venice Beach. Agradezco a los organizadores de esta celebración y además a los graduados y a sus padres, madres, parientes, amigos y amigas. Este día es muy importante y aquí estamos para celebrar esta gran ocasión. Felicidades a todos y sí se pudo.
Thank you, Abel, for those words. Now, it's my honor to introduce our keynote speaker. Dr. Melina Abdullah is the co-founder of the Los Angeles chapter of Black Lives Matter and a professor and former chair of Pan-African Studies at California State University, Los Angeles. For many years, she's been at the forefront of the struggle for racial equality in Los Angeles and beyond. And so without further ado, I give you Dr. Abdullah.
Congratulations, UCLA Labor Studies Class of 2021. My name is Melina Abdullah. I'm co-founder of Black Lives Matter Los Angeles, co-director of Black Lives Matter Grassroots. And I just want to say how proud I am of you, but more than pride, I'm encouraged by you. I'm so thankful, we're so thankful that you have committed your work, committed yourself to engaging in a system at a time when the world has cracked wide open and we have an opportunity to transform things, not just reform problematic systems. We're so glad that you have committed yourself to doing work on the streets, doing work within organization, doing work in ways that will make the world better for Black folks, for brown folks, for indigenous folks, for poor folks, and for working class folks. We're so proud and encouraged that you will be in the midst of struggle for a transformed, reimagined world. And so we invite you in. This is commencement. This is a time when your work begins. And so we invite you in to this beautiful struggle, to this moment, and we look forward to winning together. Again, congratulations.
And now I'd like to introduce our first student speaker. Julio Sagastume is a graduating pre-med and labor studies student, a UCLA alumni scholar, and a COPE Health scholar. He was part of our research team with the Workers and Learners Project that aims to study and better the lives of working college students.
Focus, negotiation, direct action, and follow-up. The four steps for a successful nonviolent movement resonated through the corridors of Bunch Hall. I still remember that day like yesterday. Reverend Lawson, a civil rights leader who worked closely with Martin Luther King Jr., gave an inspiring speech on his experience desegregating Woolworth's lunch counters in the 1960s. Little did I know at the time that I would apply these powerful principles throughout my UCLA journey. The UCLA Labor Studies Department provided students opportunities to engage in research, campaign activism, and union work. My experience as a proponent of social justice through labor studies was the absolute highlight of my college years. And that's saying a lot for a pre-med student who witnessed life-altering events in hospitals. As labor studies students, we got the chance to engage in the world of social advocacy in order to promote justice across all work industries. We work collectively with faculty like a family. In fact, the whole labor studies department was just like a family, a closely knit community of instructors who provided students the tools and resources to become leaders and analytical thinkers. Although this graduation denotes the end of our undergraduate years, it also symbolizes the start of a world of opportunities where we can showcase the skills, knowledge, and principles we gained as labor studies students. Regardless of the careers we find ourselves in, never forget to apply the skills and principles you learn through labor studies. As advocates and proponents of social justice who have the skills to ignite a movement, we can profoundly change the world. Remember, focus, negotiation, direct action, and follow up. These are transformative tools that can better the world. Before I conclude my speech, I would like to thank everyone in the Labor Studies Department. Thank you to all the instructors, guest speakers, and teaching assistants. I would also like to thank my classmates. If it weren't for the ideas, teamwork, and collaboration of my colleagues, we wouldn't have been able to see the power of social divisions of labor and social collectivity. Congratulations, everyone, on achieving a huge milestone. I look forward to all the amazing things you will do as labor studies graduates.
Our next speaker is Ashley Michelle Flores. She graduated with a major in labor studies and a minor in Chicanx and Central American studies. She is the first in her family to graduate from a four-year university, and she worked as a communications assistant for the labor studies program before landing her current position as a community organizer for the Los Angeles Alliance for a New Economy. Take it away, Ashley.
Being a labor studies major is something that I hold with great pride. During my time at UCLA, I also had the privilege of being a labor studies researcher, work study student, and now graduate. It was through this program that I found lasting relationships with professors, staff, and community members, as well as friendships that will last a lifetime. Because of the many hats I wore, I saw that this emphasis on community building was intentional. From posting mindfulness tips every Monday to publishing cutting-edge research that highlights sectors of workers that are often forgotten, here we have a program that is pioneering, yet is equally supportive, approachable, and validating. This is because in labor studies, we not only study systems and structures, but we also study the worker and how collective power coalesces not from the top, but from the rank and file. We not only study economies and policies, but we also listen to stories. We uplift struggle and joy. Our centering of community actively transforms the status quo, which currently tells us that success is limited, exclusionary, or individual. Through advancing community-based research, we demonstrate that higher education can be a space for collaboration and mutual support between communities beyond the university. Moreover, we recognize that the labor movement was not a singular event in history, but an active struggle that occurs every day. I like to ask my fellow labor studies colleagues, what brings you to the labor movement? In my case, my story starts before me, when my paternal great-grandfather began a circular migration between El Grullo, Jalisco, and the Southern California borderlands, following the crop seasons up and down the state. My grandfather followed in his footsteps, picking cotton, oranges, grapes, and literally everything under the sun. Decades later, my mother arrived to the borderlands after free trade agreements between the US and Mexico left her rancho in Nayarit little economic opportunity. Upon immigrating, she labored as a domestic worker, first as a live-in nanny, then as our stay-at-home mama, and then once again as a waged caregiver and housekeeper. My mother's work, and all domestic work, holds so much value. Yet for so many workers in this industry, this work is invisibilized, undervalued, and rendered precarious. Before arriving at the labor studies program, I never gave my family history much reflection. In fact, I did not even see myself as part of the labor movement because my family does not have union legacies. But through this program, I learned about the economic and political forces that demanded my family's low-wage immigrant labor in the first place. And what's more, I had the privilege to learn about how our people fought back. Class of 2021, we are the next generation of leaders, organizers, researchers, freedom fighters, and co-conspirators for justice. We are equipped with a labor studies education, one that centers compassion along with action, praxis along with critical thought. We want to get down to the root, and we acknowledge that many answers lie in community through stories shared at the kitchen table or at the picket line. So I urge you to lead with your stories, to share your convictions, your motivations, your revolutionary optimism. Your stories have the power to transform another's reality and to spark change. As we emerge from this global pandemic, This is what we need the most. Thank you so much. Congratulations, class of 2021. We did it.
Hello, my name is Maria Elena Durazo, and I'm a California State Senator representing Los Angeles and East LA. And I'm very excited to congratulate the UCLA Labor Studies graduating class of 2021. Felicidades. Congratulations. I know this is virtual. We would much rather see each other in person, but it's still an honor to be with you and congratulate you for going through the history, the contemporary, all the stories, all the battles, all the great things that people in the labor movement, individuals, families, extraordinary leaders like Dolores Huerta and Cesar Chavez, all this together is what I hope you learn, you've learned, and that you've taken it and you are gonna take it to other areas of your life, next chapters in your life, wherever you go, whatever you do. That is so important that we carry on the knowledge, the familiarity, and more importantly, the inspiration. What led people to go into these battles for the sakes of others, for the sakes of having the dignity of their work recognized, for the sakes of having the right to collectively bargain recognized, and for the sakes of the whole country? Because without the labor movement, there is no middle class. Without the labor movement, there's far more poverty. Without the labor movement, there isn't equity. Without the labor movement, there's rampant racism and sexism. So we need you to help spread the word, become union organizers or organizers in whatever world you're going to work in, whatever career you're going to have, and uphold the rights of working people. So congratulations again, and I look forward to one day talking to you in the next chapter of your life as you fight for the rights of working people. Thank you. Gracias.
Hi, this is Dolores Huerta. I want to congratulate all of the students who completed the labor studies program. This is so important because there is so much that needs to be told about the labor movement, the contributions of labor leaders, how they actually created the middle class of the United States of America. And we need all of you to go out there and please, please take that message out there. Try to get it in as many schools as you can. We have to erase the ignorance that people have about working people and especially about their organizations, which are labor unions, which have created the middle class and the democracy of our United States of America. Again, congratulations to all of you and thank you for taking labor studies. Si se puede.
Leslie Johanna Ayala, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Mauro Bautista Flores, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Risi Lynn Palmita Kafinko, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Antonio de la Torre, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Lefter Ed Espinoza, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Melissa Estrada, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Brian Joseph Farr, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Michelle Fausto, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Kate Teresa Galeana, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Aileen Garcia, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Guadalupe Catalina Guzman Argueta, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Montserrat Hernandez Garcia, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Johnny Yunghan Lee, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Lilia Lannis Kennedy, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Megan Amanda Lord, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Josephine Gunawan Lukias, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Ashley Michelle, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Brittany Nicole Montano, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Dakarai Donelkaran II Moses, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Ruby Jasmine Perez, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Juana Leslie Ortiz, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Lizeth Quiroz Barragan, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Cassidy Marie Rall, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Leslie Joanna Ramirez, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Jamie Nicole Sabandal Reneva, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Maria Guadalupe Rosales Rosales, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Julio Sagastume, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Samreen Siddiqui, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Jacqueline Tafoya, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Anthony Brian Ventura, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Nina Zamora, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Christian Lopez Martinez, Bachelor of Arts, Labor Studies. Yesenia Yasmin Aguilar, Labor Estudios Minor. De Angelis, Labor Studies Minor. Diana Avila, Labor Studies Minor. Kiana Mejia is our chair, Labor Studies Minor. Enoch Beza, Labor Studies Minor. Juliana Baron Perez, Labor Studies Minor. Sofia Dominique Bautista, Labor Studies Minor.
You're one in you, yo.
Jennifer B, Labor Studies Minor. Sarah Caballero, Labor Studies Minor. Alejandra Vanessa Campos Moran, Labor Studies Minor. Zeltzin Canella, Labor Studies Minor. Daniel Jose Carranza, Labor Studies Minor. Antoniel Alexis Mireya Carter, Labor Studies Minor. Arnulfo Castañeda, Labor Estudios Minor. Amado Aztlan Castillo, Labor Estudios Minor. Elizabeth Castro Garcia, Labor Studies Minor. Gabriela Cervantes Ramos, Labor Studies Minor. Allison Chow, Labor Studies Minor. Danielle Nicole Cowan, Labor Studies minor. Ana Bertha Delgado, Labor Studies minor. Isaya Alexander Diaz, Labor Studies minor. Sarah Fari, Labor Studies minor. Patricia Flores, Labor Studies minor. Jessica Nicole Ganley, Labor Studies minor. Danette Giselle Garcia, Labor Studies minor. Maria F. Gomez Contreras, Labor Studies minor. Jasmine Erica Gonzalez, Labor Studies minor. Isaiah Gutierrez, Labor Studies minor. Rebecca Gutierrez, Labor Studies minor. Allison Lindsay Herbst, Labor Studies minor. Cassandra Elizabeth Hernandez Rodriguez, Labor Studies minor. Rosmin Hernandez, Labor Estudies minor. Giovanni Hernandez Para, Labor Studies minor. Kelly Jasmine Herrera, Labor Studies minor. Iris Yaneli Iniguez Garcia, Labor Studies minor. Emma Aza Khan, Labor Studies minor. Chuan Ro Gloria Lin, Labor Studies minor. Brenda Selena Lamas, Labor Studies minor. Emily Hong Van Luong, Labor Studies minor. Christy Valerie Mai, Labor Studies minor. Emily Molina, Labor Studies minor. Jasmine Ray Lontoc Morales, Labor Studies minor. Sion Na, Labor Studies minor. Christopher Anthony Portillo, Labor Studies minor. Isaias Ramirez, Labor Studies minor. Matthew William Richard, Labor Studies minor. Paris Carmen Rivera, Labor Studies minor. Nada Sandoval Lopez, Labor Studies minor. Gabriel Shamtobe, Labor Studies minor. Fernanda Molina Soto, Labor Studies minor. Aubrey Jean Sutherland, Labor Studies minor. Giovanni Tolentino, Labor Studies minor. Daniel Efren Torres Velasquez, Labor Studies minor. Roni Inbeltobol, Labor Studies minor. Raquel Vaca, Labor Studies minor. Angela Vargas, Labor Studies minor. Daniel Viveros, Labor Studies minor. Nick Wijaya, Labor Studies minor.
Hey, congrats everyone. I just wanted to give a special shout out to my sweetheart out there, B-Plate, if you're listening. I'm definitely gonna be missing you and your blueberries.
Minhee Yim, Labor Studies minor. Lin Young, Labor Studies minor. Sean Yuki Garvey, Labor Studies minor.
Class of 2021, you inspire me with your creativity, your determination, and your vision for a better future. Now, go forth and organize.